for Arzog to be sitting on his giant white wolf. Now, who's seen that photo? Well, not many people, huh? I see. Now, now, you know what? I met this photographer, right? Who was a shit-hot photographer, right? Excuse my language if there's any kids around here. But he was a shit-hot photographer, right? And he was like, dude, I'm gonna get a photo of you on the beach, naked on a white horse. Okay. Yeah, man. I get it all sorted out, okay. So a couple of days later, we meet up, and we go down really early in the morning, like crack of dawn, the sun's not even up, right? We get down there, we meet this woman who's like, you know, she looked like Xena, and she came out, she goes, yeah, here's the horse. We bought it, we groomed it for you already. And they brought this horse out, and my friend didn't realize it was a really beautiful big horse with a white mane and everything, but it had really short legs. And one funny thing about that photo is that the legs on the horse are photoshopped to make it look bigger. Because really, when I was sitting on it, my feet were almost touching the ground. Honestly, we were really proud of it. Nothing else was altered at all. And that wasn't the horse's junk either. No, but here I am sitting on this horse, right? And when they took that photo, that exact photo, right? I'm sitting on this thing, and it was a little bit, you know, I could tell this horse had something going on its head. It had a weird look in one eye. And I'm sitting there, and I'm like, I'm stark naked, bro. And I'm on the back of this thing, and it's like, I don't know, have you ever sat on one of those rugs that's made out of, like, Hessian fur? And you feel like you're going to get a splinter? Like, you know? I'm sitting on the back of this horse, not really that comfortable. But, you know, trying to do the old... Is that good? Yeah, exactly, the steel look. Blue steel look. I'm doing the blue steel look. And suddenly this horse just took off. And I grabbed its mane and I'm just going. bouncing on this horse. What it was that the horse carriage was up in the car park. And this horse just decided it wanted to go home. I didn't want to be there anymore, but I'm on top of it, right? And so I'm riding up over this sand dune, holding onto this horse, and this man and this woman came walking over the hill with these two kids that were about this big. And they're like, hey kids, this is me on my beach. What the? Interesting moment in my life. And so the funny thing is whenever anybody asks me about, am I embarrassed about that photo? You know, I know that photo, I've seen it. I think you didn't see what happened 10 seconds later. Because if someone had got that on their YouTube, it would have got a lot of hits. Because some of it got a lot of hits anyway. It was interesting. Cheers, brother. Thanks for bringing that up. Anyway.